portion of the audit that addresses the corrective action that was already discussed earlier in the city, right?
Correct.
It's a separate resolution because that's required by statute, but it's not a different document, it's all part of the same audit?
It's all part of the same audit, it's just the plan and how you're gonna correct the audit fine.
So council makes a free information, you are aware, all those corrective measures that you discussed with the auditor before, this is just the approval of that action plan to move forward, so it's not a different, not a different document, it's a different sentence.
Okay, but this also includes, is on record as far as vouchers and the other lines I brought up, cash, which seems to work as well.
And I don't mean to shortcut anybody, but there was a pretty extensive discussion of the action plan previously, so unless there are new questions, it's been pretty well digested.
No, I'm gonna go with that, thanks.
Any further questions? Do I get a motion to approve resolution number 213? So move.
Second.
Councilman Carrick, Councilman Lanier. At this point, do I get a resolution to open to the public?
So move.
Second.
At this point, if anyone in the audience would like to comment on resolution 213, please step to the mic and state your name and address.
Hi, Jen, thank you, good. My question on the circuit, application, on the approval of the corrective action plan for 2011 audit. If I may direct the first item for corrective action, which is the escrow account. I understand that that item appeared in 2010 audit and appeared in 2009 audit. Same thing, same corrective action. My question is, this is going to happen every year. The borough does something, the auditor finds out, there's a corrective action issue, and this happens year after year. I think Mr. Mayor, you had indicated earlier that if there's something wrong, now if this happens again in the second year, then there's something wrong. Well,
yeah, actually, I will work together with Councilman Hayes and sit down with the auditor as well as the CFO to do all of these particular items, and especially ones that have repeatedly shown up on the audit report to find out why they haven't been resolved and, you know, what's the reason for them, and then I can tell you maybe there's a reason why they're coming up, maybe there's certain accounting ways that we use, but I'll find out the reasons for you and I'll let you know.
All right, it's just...
Mr. Chen, what happens is the escrow accounts for some of the zoning and planning applications for very old, some of them are 2003 and 2004. There are balances in the escrow account and the records don't appear, they're not comprehensive enough to determine who the money belongs to. In other words, there's a name but not an address, not a block and lot. There's an address but not a name. And so those things, we're trying to do some additional research. I've been trying to help the finance department do some additional research on who that money belongs to, and until we're able to straighten that out, and some of them may never get straightened out, and they have to go to unclaimed property with the state. Until that happens, this same item is going to continue to appear every year. That's the problem on the escrow accounts, is inadequate record keeping on some of the very old applications.
Understood. However, I don't think that's what this year's 2011 but
there's something different that I wouldn't know.
Yeah, in fact, it was very specific of now about a balance being cleared, but then the professional comes back and fills something that was previously cleared now. So that's just one example. I don't want to cite an example, I don't want to take up the building body time, but this really needs to be looked at because it can't happen year after year because that just, to me, as a taxpaying member of the public, it sounds like it's fine. Sorry.
Thank you for your comments. Any other members? Should I get a motion to close the vote?
So moved.
Second.
Should I get a motion to approve resolution number 213, corrective action plan 2011 audit? That means.